fell down when he was sleeping.
Yeah, he's sleeping down there. Do you know how long seals can stay underwater?
No.
A half hour.
That's could you that hold? I thought every man was supposed to be on land.
Can you hold your breath for a half hour?
No.
Oh, I know. You can.
I can only hold it on for a minute because I want to find
space is for 5 and under.
That we're going to give a prize out for, Dr. Mike, and I'm sure you can figure out the question and ask it for me. We're talking about the caudal fin or the tail fin. Can you tell us a little bit about that and how it makes a shark faster or slower? And then you know the question I'm going to ask,
sure.
Right?
So if we look at the caudal fin of the sharks or the tail, you'll notice there's two lobes. There's an upper lobe and a lower lobe, and they use the caudal fin to go side to side to give them power. Now, the fastest swimming sharks actually have very large caudal fins, and their upper lobe and their lower lobe are about equal size.
I want to get a picture of you and the turtle.
No, you wouldn't watch
that.
It's like that, yeah. Is he coming?
Giant Pacific Square.
How they get stuck in the glass.
Meerkats.
Look at Michael.
Michael! Michael!
He just squeezed it down.
Yes, he did.
Hi!
Chilean flamingo.